everyone, my name is Ritaji and today I am going to tell you about the life cycle of a butterfly. The life cycle of a butterfly has 4 stages in their life. The female butterfly lays eggs in group on the upper part of their leaf. When the egg hatches, a larva comes out. The larva that looks like a worm is called caterpillar. The caterpillar eats eggshell from which it has born. And after some time, the caterpillar starts eating the leaves and start to grow rapidly. The caterpillar sheds its skin many times so that it can grow. When the caterpillar becomes big enough, it stops eating. And after some time, a caterpillar forms a covering around itself called cocoon. A cocoon is a kind of protective layer. At this stage is called pupa. It is resting stage of the life cycle of a butterfly. After 15 days, the pupa bursts and a beautiful adult butterfly comes out. The butterfly came out, its wings are small and wet, but after a few hours, the wings become strong and beautiful. The butterfly is ready to fly. This changes in the life cycle of a butterfly is called metamorphosis. Thank you.